position to happen anywhere.
Now, in the past, sides have decided they will come off. It was a Makram for one. I can see him motioning, him just moving off. And here's the player concerned to be hit on the side of the head with something, which is just lunacy.
Well, Ken Rutherford made a gesture towards the crowd. We understand that the person who threw the object has been arrested. But
obviously, Pakistan have decided that all things are smartened up around that boundary line in front of the terraces that they don't want to be part of it. So they'll come off, and there's the man concerned. He's got the bump on the side of the head, Rahman.
In the court with the 10,000 people on the bank, he's a sitting target. And that's just absolutely crazy.
But the umpires want the players back out there. They may have to do a bit of convincing, though. There's Peter McDermott on the right.
So we just get everything